Hello. I am Harvey. Today's video is my pulls on November. First, it's pull for Awakening Wave 2 event. Target is of course Cloud's X weapon and anything Bart's. Let's go. Three golds? Nice. Two golds. Oh, unlucky. Here we go again. Round two. Four golds? Come on, come on, come on. Whoa. Oh, 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 oh. So lucky. Now I need two Cloud's 35 CP weapons. Where can I find them? Gold orb? Give me Cloud's 35 CP weapons. Nice. Power stone. Where can I find two more power stones? Here. I said I was not going to pull this banner. But hey, there is power stones. Two golds. Power stone. Power stone. Time flies, time for Noctis banner. Nice. Ah. Thanks game. Okay then. Maximum limit break on Irvine's weapons. Oh no. The audio is ruined. Sorry about that. It will be fixed soon. Oh wow. Lucky day. Let's do a 10 plus 1. Excuse me? Noctis 15 CP weapon. Nice. Let's do a 10 plus 1. Wow. 2 REM 35 CP weapons. Power Stone. Okay. Wow. REM's weapons at maximum limit break. Let's do a 10 plus 1. Whoops. Power low. That's nearly it, I guess. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.